There's a key inside of this coin pusher. If you win it, it unlocks a prize door to win a Fitbit Sense. I got a bunch of quarters. Let's see what happens. The idea of a coin pusher is you put coins in and you hope to get more back than what you put in. Now, what I like to do is hold the skill stop. That stops the moving tray, and I like to load up a bunch of quarters in the back, and that'll give you usually a bunch more quarters pushed off the front. Now, hopefully, that what we're trying for here is to get that key to move. So you can see it definitely moved there, and we got some quarters back. Now, what I was using my initial investment here and loading about 2-3 bucks on the back, and then at the end, once I'm all out of money, I would go in the tray on what I want, and then I'd reuse that. So there was also a 50-cent piece that I found in here that was underneath those quarters, so I was trying for that as well. I kept putting a bunch more quarters in here, and that's what I got back, so I maybe lost about half of what I started with. So I just kept putting more coins in on the moving ledge, and that's why I kept dwindling and dwindling and dwindling, and finally I was almost down to nothing here. Some things were good, others were bad, but we just kept trying here. And so that's what I had left, and I just kept putting them back in. We had a decent push there. Sometimes these coin pushers will give really good pushes when you put a lot of coins in. Other times they don't give good pushes at all. Like there, you can see a lot fell. We had a decent push there, but then on other ones it'll kind of even out to where, you know, that push there only gave us one. So that's how coin pushers work. These things are definitely designed to make a lot more money than, you know, you put in. There's little sides on the thing that go to the owner. Unfortunately, I just wasn't having luck on this. I was down to my last few quarters here, and no luck winning the key. Maybe next time.